to Jesus. If you do not know where you are going to spend eternity, that means you will not meet the one who is the first and the last. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son. Behold, right now, Jesus is saying to you, I'm standing at the door of your heart and I am knocking.
Jesus is calling you. It is not a matter of religion. It is not a matter of I'm born into this type of religion. It is a word to that person. If you die without the Lord Jesus Christ, it is destruction. If you die without Jesus Christ,
this is not a matter of religion. It is not a matter of your father and your mother. No matter the level of your father and mother, in any religion that is not of Jesus, they cannot save you. Every man will stand before the judgment seat of Christ. And so tonight, I am resounding the message of our Lord Jesus Christ. He says, I'm standing at the door of your heart and I am knocking. For God so loved the world that he sent his only begotten son. One day, each and every one of us will answer the call and we will leave this world, because this world is just a passing phase. It is my prayer that when you, it is your turn or my turn, we will not be caught without Jesus.
Amen.
When it is at that day, there will be no more mercy. There will be no more mercy. There will be no more grace. Either you do 7 days or 40 days, anybody that is dead without Christ has gone straight to hell. So today I am declaring the word of God to you. It does not matter the religion you are born. I am not here to preach religion. I am here to preach Jesus to you. You might even be saying, Jesus that you are talking about, have you seen him before? I don't need to see him, because greater is he that is in me than he that is in the world. Because he's the one that died. He came to the world to die for you and I. You don't have to die in that sin. Even if you are an armed robber, even if you have committed any offense, even if you have committed abortion, the blood of Jesus has been shed. Jesus has paid the price. Jesus has paid the price. And so right now, wherever you may be, you may be in your room and you are hearing the sound of my voice, Jesus is calling you. I am calling you to salvation. I am calling you to a new life in Christ. It is not a matter of religion. Each and every one of us, it is as if we are writing the book of our life. Some people are on the last chapter. Some people just started the first chapter. But wherever you are, never finish without knowing Jesus. Jesus has paid the price. Tonight, I bring the good news to you. In this location, I bring the good news to this community. You may not be in this crusade ground, but you are hearing the sound of my voice. Jesus is calling you. Jesus is calling you. He has already paid the price. All you need to do is to accept him. When you accept him into your life, he will be the beginning and the end. He will be the beginning and the end. God had in your heart prepared for you. And so if you know you need Jesus in your life, you need the Omega anointing. You want to finish well. Do the first thing first. Right now I'm inviting you. Come forward, come forward. Come and give your life to Jesus. Come and give your life to Jesus.
Jesus
Christ is the only
way.
Keep coming to Jesus.
Come to Jesus.
Don't
be ashamed.
Don't be ashamed.
Don't shy.
You may be in your house and you're hearing my voice. Jesus is calling you.
Jesus is calling you right now, right now, right now. Keep coming.
Jesus is calling you. Place your hand on your chest. Don't be afraid. Life in Christ is full of joy. Your eyes will be open. Your life will
be open.
Jesus is a prophet.
When you give your life to Jesus, you will have joy. You will have peace. He will take care of you. We have benefited from a life in Christ. He will make a way for your children. He will make a way for you. When you give your life to Jesus, you have the assurance of eternal life. You will not burn in hell. Put your hand on your chest. Don't be afraid. Jesus loves you.
Jesus is calling
at
you.
At least 7 men.
God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you.
And your primary tokuye, Jesus beni. Ibi kibiti ebawa. Rabbi Gasa Talibanga Satanaya. Run, 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 run. May they not shut the door of heaven against you. Oh, give him praise, Jesus. Life. Put your hand on your chest. Say, Heavenly Father, I thank you for sending your son, Jesus, to die for my sins. Today, I confess my sins. Forgive me, O Lord. Forgive me, O Lord. Have mercy upon me. Wash me with the blood of Jesus. Everybody say, Jesus, come into my life. Be my Savior. Be my Lord. I declare that I'm born again. Wash me clean, O God. Forgive me my trespasses. Say today, write my name in the book of life. Help me to serve you. Say, Father, fight my battle. Make a way for me. Turn my life around. I surrender my life to you, Jesus. I surrender my life to you. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name.
In this Christianity, nobody will beat you with cake. Nobody will do anything bad to you. That which you have spoken, your name has been written. The Holy Spirit of God has
spoken
into your life.
Yóò sì máa darí yín. Ní orúkọ Jésù.
Finishing of everybody's life.
Wípé ìparí òpin ayé gbogbo ènìyàn.
Cannot be good if you don't know the Lord Jesus.
Kò lè dá tí o bá mọ Kristi Jésù.
What does it profit a man?
Wípé kí ni yóò jẹ́ àǹfààní fún ènìyàn.
If and does not know Jesus. So before we go into this dance, I am here to invite you briefly again.
Jesus, come and give your life to Jesus. I am talking to young men who are confused. For Jesus, give your life to Jesus.
So that God save you and deliver you safely.
Come forward, come forward.
You
are delivered in childbearing. The name of Jesus. Delivered in Jesus.
Amen.
Now put your right hand on your chest. The Bible says, we confess unto salvation. That spirit of death, out in the name of Jesus. Put your right hand on your chest.
Lord, I confess my sins. Wash me clean.
For me, mother, dad,
with the blood of Jesus.
When...
forgive me, O Lord. Have mercy upon me. Everybody say, Jesus, come into my life. Be my Savior. Be my Lord. I declare that I'm born again. Wash me clean, O God. Forgive me my trespasses. In Jesus' name. Amen.
It is that simple. Please, let's put our hands together. In heaven, they are rejoicing right now.
But when you give birth to a baby, you have to feed the baby. When you are a new baby in Christ, you must do four things so that you can grow.
You must pray every day, read your Bible every day. Then you must go to church. The first thing you need to do, tell somebody else about Jesus so that it will help you to grow. I need you to lift up your right hand and say, Father, I thank you today. Thank you for writing my name in the book of life. Blessed be your name, O God. In Jesus' mighty name.